Hi and welcome, I'm MJ. In this video, I'll show you how to fix share folder cannot be accessed or not open. So I will show you 4 or 5 steps watch this video carefully. So first thing is you need to properly share your folder. So I have a folder on desktop. So right click on the folder, click on the property and then click on share. Okay. Now click on advanced sharing, check on share this folder, apply and okay. And after this, click on share and here extend this arrow and here select everyone and add and into everyone right click and set the read and write. Okay, that's when everyone can access your folder. And after this simply click on share and done. That's it. This is the first and basic method. And if you're facing problem, then again right click on your folder, go to properties and this time click on security and here click on edit and click on add and now tap everyone. Okay, and then tap OK. Now select the everyone and then allow the full control and allow the everything, right, read and write all this thing. Okay, so allow it, simply click OK and that's it. Now you can access your folder. If it's facing problem, then right click on network and go to property and here click on change advanced sharing setting and in the private select the private and turn on the network. Okay, turn on network discovery and then file and folder sharing, it's also turned on. Okay, and then open the guest or public, do the same, like turn on network discovery and also turn on file and printer sharing. And now extend the all network and here select the use 128-bit encryption and then if you want you can give the password protection, but I don't want to give the password protection. So do this setting and then after this simply click on save changes and after this try to use your share folder. If it's not working, then go to services, open the services and here press the F, so it will redirect the all F functions here. So now select the function discovery resources. Okay, this one, double click on it and this should be automatic and then stop it and then start it. Okay, so startup must be automatic, then start, apply and okay. That's it, this is the first thing. And after this go to SSDP discovery, this one, double click on it and do the same thing, automatic, stop, start, apply, okay. And after this go to UPN, this one, UPnP device host, double click on it and do the same, automatic, start, apply and okay. And after this try to access your network. If it's still facing problem, then go to start here and type turn Windows feature on and off, open it and here search for SMB, where is it, here SMB1 file sharing support, open it, extend it and check on this one SMB CIFS client and then click OK. When you click OK it will install the related software and after this you need to reboot your PC. Okay, when you click it, it will change the setting and after this you need to reboot your PC and hopefully this will fix the problem. So I have showed 4 or 5 method. Let me know in comments which option or which method fix your issue. And I have noticed 99% viewer is now subscribing to my channel. If you got any help from my videos, then please subscribe it. Thank you, take care, bye bye.